So as you guys know, Call of Duty Mobile just released new Season 9 Battle Pass, and in it we got a bunch of weapons, skins, operators, buffs, nerfs to a lot of weapons, Zombies mode is back as well, and the new Krig 6 assault rifle from Black Ops Cold War. Now I'm not gonna lie, we did go ahead and jump into a gameplay with the random build that I put together in the list in like under 5 minutes, bro, and we dropped the double nuke inside a legendary rank with the Krig 6. Now for the build, we have the Agency Suppressor, OWC Marksman Barrel, Red Dot Sight 4, Field Agent Foregrip, and last but not least, we have the Film Grip Tape. Here are the attribute details if you guys were curious on that. Now, if you guys do enjoy today's video, make sure to leave a like down below, hit subscribe for more COD M gameplay. That's going to go ahead and do it for intro, guys, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. We got the new C4 Lethal, so we'll go ahead and try it out, see if we get a couple kills with that as well. Okay, so off the back, I think the Krig 6 is definitely going to be one of the heavier hitting guns. Just wait till... There we go. Looks like somebody blew up my C4 as well. I say we just lock in now. Just try and like just go for a high kill gameplay. That's an L. There we go, nice. Get the 2B up. Maybe one might be pushing back. Nice. You really gotta be quick if you want those kills. There we go. There we go. Oh, dude, I got so nervous. There we go. Let's get the swarm up. I don't know if it's gonna be like late for it though, but I think we still might have time. Okay, let's go. Oh, but GG's, I didn't call it in. That's actually really good. Got saved, bro. My advance got saved. The way it was with the Switchblade when it first came out, I think it's gonna be like very, very helpful. But as far as like my build goes, I think it's a decent build. I wouldn't say it's like the best, but it does feel like very quick. Just wait for them to push it. Pushed out. There we go. Nice, there we go. I'm kind of like curious to see like how it performs at those ranges, which is obviously phenomenal. It's just hidden. It's doing everything right. There we go. Where the hell are they at though? I'm actually nervous at this point. This guy, we just keep... Oh! Oh! Swarm activated. We captured advanced UAV. I'm backing up. There's no reason why I should take these fights. Nope. Let's go. I want the nuke, man. There we go. They taking B. There's the nuke. Oh. Thought this guy would have been pushing me. Okay, let's call this in and then I say we just push. Maybe we might be able to get a double. I don't know if we have enough time. But I'll try it. Oh, nope. Not pushing that, bro. I guess we'll use this until we run out of ammo. Might be the move. GG's, man. There's the nuke. I didn't think we were going to get it at first the way they were playing. They were playing very aggressive in the beginning. But we will cap this. That way we don't die. I don't know where they're spawning at, though. And I really don't want to be out in the open like this. Nope. The other guy's on the windowsill, though. Target in sight. Oh, get him, get him! Whew. That was a tough one. Contact with enemy. Enemy down. There we go. Oh, get away from this hunter. Thank God we lived through that. Get the sneak up. Let's go. See if we can cap A. I'm actually gonna throw this here and I'm gonna let them cap it. Oh, okay. I wanted to get the kill with the C4. That's what I wanted. GG's though, man. We didn't win, but I tried to get the flag. Surprise for me to see what we're working against. But let's go ahead and caps. I think it's A. Okay, I was about to say C for a second. Okay, so let's get A and I'm gonna push up top. Hopefully I don't die here. So that's my strat. Got this guy off top. You're very annoying. Take him out. Take out that player. Oh, wait, this hop up's quicker. Gotta make a reminder to myself. Figured. I just want to get a UAV up at this point. There we go. Oh my god. It's close. I'm moving, bro. Screw that. I'm not playing that. There's one going back alleyway as well. Alright, GG's, man. Quick half. What do you put up? I'd say about, like, let's go against. Well, if we just play our radar right, we should be okay. Alright, let's get this UAV up. L. This guy's pushing around. Nice. Nope. Let's go. Nice. Make sure they're not pushing around this way. We got one. That sniper kid. Ah. No, no, no. Don't even know where they're at this point. Figured I hurt this guy too. Okay, I didn't even know where he was for a second. This guy's pushing mid. Oh, they're both pushing mid. Nice. Oh! Maybe push this way since we do have the advance to work with. Alright, we should have the nuke pretty easily here. We just don't choke. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and nuke him. GG's, man. Hell yeah. Easy. But the other player on the other team was definitely challenging to go against. Come on. I don't think they're gonna push it. Let's go, baby. So by the time this video goes up, fun fact, I actually just nuked on Miami Strike, so it's gonna be a double nuke for Miami Strike, which is gonna be pretty interesting to see. That was an easy nuke, bro. Just playing the radar, playing it smooth, using the distance because the build I had was just made for it. That was a nice nuke right there. That was fun. Hell yeah. That's all I wanted out of the Krig 6, dude.